Gotcha. Hi guys, my name is Armis, and today I'm gonna tell you about what's an upgrade and maintaining computer systems. Yeah, to start with the hardware upgrade. The hardware upgrade is the replacement of the same hardware device, but with a newer, faster, and better performance. For example, we upgrade RAMs from 1 gigabyte to 4 gigabytes, or from four to 8, or whatever. And by upgrading RAM, the computer runs faster and smoothly. I can tell you 3 benefits from a hardware upgrade, which is the performance increase, which makes the overall computer run to run faster and smoothly, as I said. And secondly, capacity increase. For example, by adding a larger hard drive, it keeps more data and information on it. And the third one, sometimes it is necessary to upgrade the computer because of the program or games requirements. But before installing any hardware inside the computer, you need to open the computer and be aware of ESD and its potential dangers. Yeah, and another topic of upgrades, which is software upgrades. And when we refer to software, a software upgrade is a completely change of a program or software, from Windows XP to Windows 7, or from Windows 7 to Windows 10. And the 3 benefits of software upgrades are that new features will be there that were never available in previous versions. And secondly, the newer version of a program has better stability and increased performance. Thirdly, after a long time, some old programs will be discontinued and not more supported, but there will be completely other ones. Yeah, but some software upgrades are not free. However, most software upgrades are small and almost always free because they fix parts of the programs. And finally, I'm gonna talk about how do you maintain computers shortly. I'll tell you, before maintaining computers, you have to back up your data because you might lose it. And yeah, there might be lots of information. And before maintaining a computer, you have to clean the dust of the motherboard, because it makes the computer run slowly and gets hot quickly, increasing the hotness. And yeah, we should maintain a computer properly to prevent the future problems. And also, to maintain a computer, you should run antiviruses regularly, and because any computer which is connected to the internet needs to have an antivirus. That's it. Thank you.
Thank you.